indeed our Lord of all. We yield our lives to you and bow our hearts before you.